Pastor Santo Simon, the rest of Redeemer Baptist pastors. We have Pastor Wong with us from the Pentecostal Church close to us, Faith Deliverance Tabernacle. We also have our father here with us. And a number of ministers I know are hiding in the congregation, including the Reverend Dr. Osbert James, who are hiding or passing in. And I want to thank especially this community, the medical community, and the religious community for supporting the family in such a big way. We give God thanks for you. I recognize the PS of Health, yes, Dr. Francis, and I know it is important at this time that people get the support that they need. I want to begin by reflecting on a thought that usually goes wrong, and worship people, thank you very much for leading us. A thought that usually goes wrong. Pain, if you want to understand pain, if you want to understand pain, is to buy an old car and let this car break down with you on a Saturday or Sunday and route to church filled with people on during the hot sun. Worse than that, if you want to understand pain, is to have a toothache and that toothache will fall. Man, human, that is born of woman, is filled with many troubles. And I thought before certain type of people experience troubles. I thought before certain color of people experience troubles. Certain race of people experience. Before I didn't understand. And then when I read the book of Job, I found out that regardless if I'm rich or poor, if I'm black or colored, if I live in Grenada, Caracas, Piti Matic, or some other island, or Europe, or Africa, that we all experience pain. Because the biblical text tells us that man that is born of trouble experiences many trouble. And sometimes these troubles are brought to you by others. Sometimes these troubles are brought to us by the way we live. But trouble is not so intelligent to decide based on how we come, how we feel. Trouble is trouble. Whichever the reason, whatever the reasons, when troubles come, it come. And so we come today to mourn the death and celebrate the life of our dear friend and brother. And of course, while his life on earth is over, he is now enjoying